aircraft is crashed in our district. The crash site is now a restricted area. My people will proceed to secure it. The rest of you, go home and stay there. That is, unless you want to catch a stray bullet. I'm imposing a state of emergency in Dogtown until further notice. More news to come as the situation develops.
Hey, V. Michael called. Before sundown, out front of the Mega Tower. Gonna be there?
Of course I will.
See you then. Introducing Eloise Decker, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC, specifically what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
Who would have thought?
Corpo or not, without Chrome, we all look like the same idiotic, bullet-ridden sacks of meat.
V. Exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks. Gate closed.
You know that, right?
Looking for a change.
Come on then. Time.
V, right? You find the data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra? You there?
Yeah. It's just that, well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the SIG jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks.
That discount.
No.
Sandra, it's me, V. I got your data bank. Sandra? You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on! Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
Nice place you got here. Tasteful.
Thanks.
If it's not the scavs you're worried about, then who?
Look, I didn't pay you to come here and ask me personal questions.
Hey, you mentioned it. Besides, I saved your life. That isn't worth anything?
It was worth whatever you got paid. Don't pretend I wasn't just another small-time job for you. Now... Did you bring the data bank?
Here. Don't worry. It's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
And ruin my cred? For what? A few bytes of data?
Funny you should say that. Because not long ago, the data bank's GPS SIG suddenly went online. Which can only mean one thing. Someone booted it up and used it.
Beats me. Who knows? Maybe the scavs managed to take a little peek before I came along.
The scavs. Sure. Here. You can go now.
Now wait a sec, we agreed on more.
Oh, really? I guess the scavs must have taken a peek at my bank account before you got here. We're done. Now leave.
Jotaro's private server. Found out who's been procuring people for his recordings. Meet Jae Hyun, human trafficker and bona fide piece of shit. Check the sitch out for me. Deets attached.
I'm a free man, and I have the right to relax a little, don't I?
Hey.
Get fucked, Joe!
Jay Hume's dead? And here I thought nothing would cheer me up today. Great. Consider the gig closed.
Well, that's a kick-ass do.
Thank you.
Want to do a good deed and make some eddies while you're at it? Gotta get someone out of the Tiger Claw's grip before they chop him into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deed's attached. Don't make me ask twice.
Oh, shit! taste. You land the bird and tear up the streets.
Are you Ro?
Yup. That's me.
I was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Man, I've got 43 fights under my belt. This isn't my first black and blue makeover. Say the word, and I'm right behind you.
Okay, then get up. Time to turn tail.
With you all the way. Listen, if we run into trouble, I can't help you. At least, not in this state.
I'll handle it. It's what I'm paid for. All over now. You better Delta.
Let's put this on.
I'm sure you will.
Hey, listen. By the way, who threw down the eddies to bust me out?
Masadu. He knew he'd be in a bit of a fix after the stunt he pulled.
Huh. Just like him to do that. First he lets me knee deep in shit, then tries to pull me out. Don't know if I should spit in his face or shake his hand when I see him now.
It'd be better for both of you if you never saw each other again. Ever.
You're on the level. Don't let this city swallow you up. And if it does, make sure it remembers you.
Well, Ro's secure, but I don't know. Guess I was expecting something more. Like, more discretion. Next time, try and go that extra mile, okay? Gig closed.
Very eager to swap hands. motherfucker!
Chum will do the finishing touches. Check the drop point, your reward. Just don't spend it all on XPDs and glitter.